The threat landscape has changed, and enterprises need to operate as though they are in a continuous state of compromise. In this environment, it is critical to be able to detect if you have been breached, identify how long you have been exposed, and finally, determine how you can keep it from happening again. As a security professional, I'm sure you've noticed security and advanced threat protection has become a big topic of conversation due to the many high-profile breaches plaguing large organizations. You don't want to become the next breach in the news, right? Your top priority is protecting your organization's business-critical data from cyber attacks that are becoming faster and more sophisticated each day. This means continuously monitoring for all file and system changes, as well as automatically detecting which suspicious changes are indeed malware. This can be really challenging because cyber criminals are always changing their approach and tactics. Zero-day malware can slip by your network perimeter defenses or can enter your environment via a laptop, USB, or even a mobile device. You need an in-depth defense solution that integrates network and endpoint security together, a solution that provides protection against cyber threats across the network and on endpoints. A solution that helps you correlate alerts with real-time endpoint and server system data to quickly determine risk priority and take action. Ensures all endpoint systems are protected against both known and new attacks. And finally, identifies never-before-seen threats on critical endpoints and turns them into known threats that can be protected by network security within minutes. Tripwire, a leading security provider trusted by over 9,000 organizations, including half of the Fortune 500 to protect their critical servers, is pleased to introduce Tripwire Enterprise for Checkpoint Threat Cloud Emulation Service. Together, we deliver advanced and zero-day malware detection with threat intelligence to help you reduce the time to accurately detect and protect the entire enterprise against advanced threats. Tripwire Enterprise monitors files on critical systems for changes as well as introduction of new files. When a suspicious file is identified, the file hash is sent to Checkpoint Threat Cloud Emulation Service, a cloud-based virtual environment, for analysis. Checkpoint Threat Cloud will then detonate the file and look at it in its database. Threat Cloud will then come back letting you know if it is a benign file or if it is a known threat. Tripwire Enterprise gets the result back and provides all of the benefits of its workflow to drive remediation based on the properties you've set. Although the network layer may have never seen the suspicious file, that information about the file and its behavior is now part of Checkpoint Services. Finally, that information is now pushed out to the IPS and firewall sitting at your site, so the file is now blocked at the network level from further infection. With Tripwire and Checkpoint's Threat Emulation Service, you now have unprecedented, automated protection against zero-day threats, whether known or unknown. With Tripwire Enterprise for Checkpoint Threat Cloud Emulation Service, you get real-time endpoint monitoring and detection with malware verification and identification to ensure malware and malicious changes are quickly detected, accelerate the time to remediate threats, and finally, put preventative measures in place to avoid repeat attacks. To learn more about Tripwire Enterprise for Checkpoint Threat Cloud Emulation Service, visit us online.